Saturday, and we are about to do another tourist attraction. Today we're going
excuse me.
I will be editing that out.
Today we gonna be watching some whale. We don't even know if the whale gonna come, but you know, it's with the mother pigs, and you know, I wanna get paid, you know.
We already got paid.
Exactly. For participation.
Also, I'm going home. Bye.
Back to what me and Chloe were saying. This is a whale watching tour, but we think we might just see dolphins. Not sure.
How much was this? It cost a little bit.
How about you tell your viewers how much it cost for
it? It was really inexpensive.
Per person,
I think it was like $30-something. And then if it was a child rate, which went up to $15, it was even cheaper. So I paid for two children.
And so she said that Chandler was 15, not 16.
I didn't say anything.
No, she said I was 15. I'm 16.
I just clicked buttons online and then went and picked up my tickets. That's all I did. I did nothing wrong. Stay tuned. And stop messing with the light. You're going to mess up my video.
I got my part. Oh, let me get my part. So, you guys, she's over here doing too much.
What are you doing?
If you look up on the cliff face, just beyond the base of the bridge, you'll see there's a lot of white on the rocks there. And if you look closely, you'll see there's some black birds that are sitting up above those white patches. Those are pelagic cormorants that have built their nests on that cliff there. There's a colony of about 15 to 20 of them up on that cliff.
Video. I can take a photo.
tell me when I'm pretty good at the approximate angle.
I'm just out here for the light.
Thank you.
Just know y'all saying I don't get with no whales anywhere, okay?
We'll be right back.